Moosey, I love your Moosey.
Girls should send in their worst encounter with a guy. Broke up with a guy only to find out he was dating another person 3 days after we had broken up. He came in my beautiful mouth. I will never forget now to give her the irritation. One last time, he texted me and I finally told him to get lost. And since then, I haven't heard.
Women, I never see.
Women go. They go to push you away just to make you come back. They will still want me to come back. Why?
I'm a teenager and there is about 10 years difference between us.
There is no point. He's a pedophile. You don't want to have anything to do with him. Block him and move on with your life.
I beat my dick off all the time.
Why? Yeah, is this not supposed to be girls? what the fuck is a guy doing here?
Tune in to OC right now.
Yo, what's up, BTB? It's your boy Favour. Yes, right. Sir. All and right. Today we have
bjaylee in the building. May 16.
I put up something that girls should send in their worst encounter with a guy. I was 15, working as Canadian Tire, and a man was following me around the store for a while. Okay, he asked me to get him something out of a showcase. Then he put his hand on my ass when I bent down. He waited outside after my shift and tried to follow me.
What the fuck, bro?
Last part, the summary of the matter was I didn't want anything to do with him again, and he couldn't get that and leave me alone. One last time, he texted me, and I finally told him to get lost. And since then, I haven't heard from him.
So what's your point? So what is the
like,
question?
You told him to get lost,
and he has lost.
He don't lost.
Women, I never see.
Women go. They go to push you away just to make you come back. They will still want me to come back. Why? Girls, they don't know what they want to.
You are moving mad. He has gone now.
How will you tell him to get lost?
You told him to get lost. So,
now
that
he don't miss,
he's lost. Why do you care?
He came in my beautiful mouth. I will never forget now to give her the irritates me.
Use all those purple mouthwash. You kept the came in your mouth, come in your mouth for her. The cum still inside your mouth.
You go chop person picking.
Maybe I say she don't like him.
Why you call her?
I go and buy Colgate and new brush.
Converse mouthwash.
So I beat my dick off all the time.
Why the fuck are you here? Is this not supposed to be girls? what the fuck is a guy doing here?
Oh. I love you with him.
This nigga.
So the girl where she's 15, where person they follow her. Where the story end?
Guy, I don't even understand. This nigga actually spat in my mouth. The girl now, she say, guy spat in my mouth. That's even the kiss or something like that. But why you gonna kiss?
Cause me.
You don't have to be mad, man.
Ow. What kind of...
See, I don't know the guy followers when you get.
I swear to God. I swear.
All of them need Jesus.
I swear to God.
They need Jesus, man.
I thought I need Jesus. You man need more than Jesus at this point.
Not that big of a story. Broke up with a guy only to find out he was dating another person 3 days after we had broken up. What would you do if you found out this guy was gay?
See, I have nothing against gay people, but be gay only. That is my own. No, I can't do that. I can't judge.
I'm not judging you. I'm just telling you, I don't want to see. If I see you near me, I'm just...
No, you still be my guy.
Okay, this one now, part 7.
Wait, where were you?
Part 7. So, it's a long story. Anyways, the next day, he was like, I should block him. And I replied with an audio. Everybody, let's laugh. Ha, ha, ha. Then he texted me that it was mood swings and as I didn't respond, he called me. What? What the fuck? I don't even understand. If I say this girl the right time, that's my part.
Omo, this girl a problem. If I say, if you carry up, go meet Jesus.
Please, your friend. That
okay,
one.
Okay. Let's start from part one.
Wait, you skip part one?
No, like the way the thing they write. You say, okay, part one. My worst encounter with a guy was when I got to know this guy on my streets. He is a pedophile. Wait, though, I'm a teenager and there is about 10 years difference between us. I met him through my brother. Anyways, everything was good and all until part two. Until he started asking for things that I wouldn't be doing with someone that's just my friend. Anytime I saw him, he was always trying to hold my hand and hug me. Okay, there's nothing wrong, but I wasn't comfortable. There was a time, part three. There was a time he wanted to rape me. And after that, I blocked him. But later on, he apologized. And I was stupid enough to unblock him. Nothing spoiled, sha. Recently, he has been asking to see me. And it's never during the day, always at night. Part four. Sha, the day before Christmas, he was asking whether my mom will cook and he wants to come and eat. Okay, he said that he wants to eat. Anyways, I replied him back. On New Year, that midnight, I was out doing fireworks, part five. I don't even understand, child. Part six. I saw him and I went back inside. He was disturbing me. And like sometime I blocked him from seeing my story, but I forgot to unblock him. Part seven. It's a long story. It's really a long story. It's a long story. I don't even understand.
I don't lose.
This is a sensitive issue.
I don't even understand.
He didn't do too much.
Read
them, man. Yeah, I don't even understand, like, the points he was trying to make. I don't understand. Okay, the guy is a pedophile, no issue.
The guy is a pedophile, block him, don't have anything to do with him again.
He's still texting, reporting.
You are still. Unblocking. There is no point. He's a pedophile. You don't want to have anything to do with him. Block him and move on with your life. Please, don't stress me.
10 years different. 10 years.
You don't.
Just like,
why is all this story now?
Just like,
the guy is a pedophile. Why do you want to deal with the pedophile? Why are you blocking and unblocking and giving him the chance to like still see you? Like, what's the point? All this story, there is no point. Block the guy. Move on with your life, please.
She like the attention,
sir. Girls like stupid attention too sometimes.
This guy ditched me after 5 minutes of talking. Worst experience ever. And fuck.